Sakura! And Kakashi-sensei!
Are you all right? I've treated you for the time being.
This is nothing. That Shirogane guy?
I blew him away, just like you told me.
When that weird machine had me, that thing within the spirit orb, it came inside of me. But I'm all right now. Thanks for saving me.
Okay. Well, let's retrieve the orb and return back to the surface.
Yes, this time we have to destroy it for sure.
Sensei, look!
That's impossible. Must have temporarily transferred the chakra into his body.
Yes. Temporarily. All the time that I need. The final seal has been forged. I shall be revived! Abandon this pitiful resistance!
How are we supposed to defeat this guy?
you all right, Naruto?
Shikamaru! Neji!
Don't move. We need to treat this right away.
Don't push yourself, Sensei!
I would. If I could.
You should evacuate with Sakura and go get yourself fixed up. We'll take care of the rest.
All right! Come on, let's do it, you guys!
Hey, wait a second, Naruto. Aren't you exhausted?
I'm still okay. Besides, I want to destroy that puppet with my own bare hands! That's okay, right, Sensei?
Only on one condition. The three of you come back to me alive. You got that?
Got it!
Understood. Not planning on dying here.
Sakura, please take care of Kakashi-sensei!
All right, I'll wait for you outside. Please, be careful!
Destroying it for real!
Don't be too hasty now. Neji, have a peek at its interior. Based on the Hidden Sand Village's records, the weakness is... the engine area. That's where it's storing most of its chakra.
Yes, I can definitely make out a large flow of chakra there. But for some reason, I can't find its source.
Darn it. It's got some mechanism in place to hide its weak point.
Watch out! Neji, move!
Once again, abandon this useless opposition!
This isn't good. How do we attack when we don't even know its weakness?
Wait a minute. What exactly is that?
Did you find something?
Yeah. A small amount of chakra is leaking from a part of its body. But that's... similar to the chakra I saw when I fought you in the Chunin exam.
Oh yeah, it's the nine-tailed chakra that was just sucked out of me! Neji, where is the chakra leaking from?
The cavity, just above the midsection.
Why? What do you need to know that for? Duh!
There! Take that!
Naruto!
Spirit orbs!
Of course. The spirit orbs are the source of its power.
Ow!
You always gotta do something crazy, don't you?
But thanks to you, we were able to figure out his weakness.
So now we just need to attack the orbs, right?
Yeah, and when that slows it down, attack the body. That's the game plan!
The time has finally come to finish the war with the Shirogane clan.
Let's put an end to this headache once and for all.
You're gonna see what we're made of! Believe it!
Rotation! Rotation! Rotation!
If I have to.
Thank you!
I am immortal. I am invincible.
So these are those.
Yes, I was able to retrieve them from the remains of their hideout.
How do you plan to dispose of them?
Well, it's not like it'll do any harm just to leave them alone, but if we get rid of them, a certain someone wants to do it himself.
Very well. It'll be a fitting way for him to make amends.
What's wrong, Sensei? What are you doing here before the mission?
Naruto asked me to be here.
Naruto? What for?
Because I got something to show you! Get a load of these!
What are those spears? They're so pretty! It's weird. I swear I've seen them before.
Not ringing any bells, huh? Well, you're looking at...
the spirit orbs.
What?
Hey! No fair, Kakashi-sensei! That was my line!
But they weren't this small before, were they?
By the time I came to pick them up, they'd shrunk to this size. This must be their true form. Now they're just powerless jewels.
Wow.
And I don't know, I thought Naruto might want to take care of them. So how about it, Naruto? This a good spot?
Yeah! Perfect! You guys... get lost and never come back! Alright, that should take care of it. We can relax now.
Aw, did he really have to do that?
Hey, it's okay. Well now, should we get going?
Right!
Yeah! Let's go!
Hey, wait up, Naruto!
You two.